Yes.
Looks like he's been fairly long lost. Sounds very late. Controller.
What is your job description?
My job description, it's like accounts receivable, accounts payable, forecasting, budgets.
What is the, what is so special about the job specialist position?
I am not really involved in the operation of the job specialist or the employment specialist.
So you're not related to them? You're not directly related?
Or? No, I've never been a manager. I've never worked as a specialist or as an advisor. I did some training a long time ago, but
so you're not related on a daily basis? You don't interact?
I don't interact
okay.
with them.
Okay.
Then how does your position and the job specialist position work together with the mission statement?
I'm unaware of the mission statement, so I can't comment on how we work together on that because I'm not aware of that statement. The ways in which I interact with the specialists are if they incur a cost, like there's an event, and they incur a cost for their department or something, they submit a receipt or, you know, a voucher or a check request, and then I pay it.
So you did say you deal with the accounts, right?
Mm-hmm.
Does that involve, do you work with the pay, or
no,
is that what you mean by?
There's a separate section that does payroll.
Okay.
That's our five.
Yeah, it was the wrong one.
No, it's all good. It's
at
all
least,
good.
At least you answered our question. See,
that
now we won't arrest you.
Thankfully.
There you go.
Are you guys enjoying yourselves?
Yeah,
we are. Everybody's been very friendly. Everybody's been...
Everybody
lies. Friendly and lying is awesome.
I don't mean to lie because even though I've been here a long, long time... I'm me and a few other people are kind of insulated being on the second floor next door, and we deal with more of the internal operations of the company, not as a company as it relates to flow of money and paying vendors and like the infrastructure versus the operation of the company. I used to be in operations, but that was a long time ago. Are you guys hungry? I'm sure you're not, because there's food
everywhere.
Oh, no,
we
tore it
up already.
And we had lunch early, thank you, though.
All right, any other questions?
That'll be it, thank you.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure to meet you.
As well.